Good afternoon. Welcome back to Queen Sirikit MRT. Today's game is Paul versus Ubon UMT. Ubon was a game that I covered as an away game last year. This is Paul's third home game. And they're looking to get back on track. They won their first three games. They were top of the league, actually, as it goes. And then they went to Bangkok Glass last week and lost 2-0. So back to earth with a thud. Ubon are now coached by Mixu Paatelinen, the former Finnish striker who played for Dundee United, Bolton Wolves and a few other clubs. Also managed the Finnish national team and coached, I think, Hibs in Scotland. He's Ubon's new coach this season, and they've got off to a mixed start, so we'll see how it goes today. Just waiting for Pem and Gary to turn up, and we'll head to the stadium.
What?
Hello. Could I speak to Mr. Potter, please?
Speaking.
Mr. Potter from the Phoenix Club.
Yeah, who's this? Half 3 in the pissing morning.
It's Mixu Paatelinen.
Who?
Bolton Coroner's office.
Oof. I'm afraid your club has burnt down.
What? Oh, God, no. Oh, no, not again.
Let's get some predictions for today's game. I'm going to go with 2-1 win for Paul. They'll get back on track today, 2-1 support. What do you think will be the score today, Pemica?
2-0.
3-0?
2-0.
And will David score today?
2, I think probably 2.
2 goals for David?
Yeah.
So we're getting 2
because
penalties today.
Yeah. Prediction for tonight. I actually have a good feeling. I think it might be a draw. I'm hoping for an Ubon sneaky win, but I've got a feeling it's going to be a draw.
So how's Mixu doing, the new coach?
I think you can't judge him until maybe another 4 or 5 games, because he only had a 3-week pre-season. So I would say he's doing all right because they've had 2 home wins, but they need to start picking points up away because the situation with 5 going down, it's going to get tight. So improvement, but hopefully it's going to be all right.
Thank you.
at the end, just not coming together at the moment.
Come on!
support. It's no less than they deserve. Ubon have been horrible. Negative. That's been bad.
Up tonight's video, Port versus Ubon. Very late win, worth the wait. I've seen so many games like this in my life where, you know, one team's just pushing and the other team just wants to defend and waste time, and usually it ends 0-0 or the other team wins. So nice to see Port get the victory. I think they more than deserved it tonight. So ciao, see you soon.
Ciao, see you soon.
Well, that's the end of tonight's game. That's the end of tonight's video, Paul versus Ubon. Just a few final thoughts. I mean, today was the first game I've ever been to where they've used VAR. Can't say I thought it massively improved things. There was just one decision in the first half where they seemed to call on VAR. You know, the fans in the stadium, we didn't have a clue what was going on. The play just seemed to stop for about 3 minutes while the ref went off and checked things, and we were none the wiser. And you had all the players running up to the referee making the VAR box signal, which I thought they weren't allowed to do. And VAR isn't even being implemented consistently across the league. What they've said is if teams want to use it, they have to pay for it. So that doesn't seem right at all. But good win for Port tonight. Ubon were being a little bit negative, to put it mildly. Luckily, Port managed to break them down right at the end. So thanks for watching tonight. I'll see you all again soon. Goodbye for now.